Yo, what's up? This is somewhere between a rant and a response to a Young Flame 137's video on school. I kind of had the, I don't know, I wasn't thinking about it because I'm in college now, but that is a really good rant. And I just saw at my view take on it, especially with this whole how online bullying is the same or even worse than freaking just in-school bullying. Now, as you can probably can tell, with the glasses and the love for video games and anime and shit around that area, I was probably not a jock or a preppy. Because this is not, you've seen this shirt like 3-4 times in my videos. I am not rich. And there's no way in hell I would look down on people for stupid reasons. But my issue is, but besides that, how the hell is getting beat up in school and getting your face punched in and getting your lunch money taken and all the other crap the same as someone calling you a faggot or a loser on MySpace? What they're saying is that when a child commits suicide because of internet bullying, is equal to if I just shot you in the face point blank. That's what it sounds like. So what they're telling me is that me poking fun at you over numbers of days and shit, which results in you taking your own life, is just as bad as me taking a gun and shooting you. And that might be worse. Are you retarded? What is wrong with schools? How? And the thing about your friend who got his rap book taken away just because he made, dude, it's free expression for one. Second, that has nothing to do with the school, so the school shouldn't have. I hate that shit about how they have control over your MySpace or your Facebook or your Twitter or all that other crap. How? Why do you need that? Oh, so if I went home and typed in school sucks today, I can get suspended because it happened at my school. And it's on Facebook though. A lot of people at the beginning of senior year last year were talking shit about Aquinas, mainly because they were just annoyed with the school, like, which is understandable because it's school. No one likes school after like kindergarten, after fifth grade. I don't know, school was okay until after fifth grade, then middle school came and all this other responsibility and shit, but that's besides the point. They were talking crap, and they actually, and the teacher and the principal actually had the power and suspended about half of our freaking class because everybody had said something bad about Aquinas, which is the name of my school, but still, my old school anyway. And that's retarded! Who the hell? What? So let me get this straight. We can only say crap about the school if it's nice or if it's kind. You can't say Aquinas sucked. You can't say, there are other schools. I just don't feel like mentioning them right now because it might give off a hint where I am. Aquinas does that too, but I'm not telling you which Aquinas, you don't know. Anyways, that's just retarded. And how is internet bullying just as bad as getting punched in the face? How is me calling you a faggot on Facebook as bad as you, if me hitting you in the face and taking your money? That's bullshit. You can't compare that. That's retarded. No. Why? Dude, feel your pain. Why is it in your book is retarded? I'm sorry. You know it's retarded. Look at this. Dress code, conduct, grades, bullying, online, no wait, my bad, online bullying, number 20, 40 pages, bullying. Why is the internet in a fucking school handbook that's about bullying? Those two things should not be related. God, that's retarded. Oh my, and it's just stupid. And Jesus Christ. We're putting, has the internet gotten that big of a deal that you can now, that crap takes over real life shit? That means if I hit you in the face physically, doesn't mean shit. But if I call you a faggot on Facebook, it'll just kill you. You'll just die. That should not make sense. That should be the type of shit that should not compare. Why does that compare? gay and stupid and makes me... My God, this probably should have been an insanity rant, but I'm not going to. This is more of a response. That's just stupid. That's all I got to say about that, though. It's just a really quick one. Just retarded. Why? There are other things you could be wasting your money. You could be helping, like better teachers, better programs, not this all stupid bullshit. Over online bullying, we gotta check your Facebook. You know, let's not worry about the guy who's getting punched over there in the locker. No, fuck that. Hold on real quick. That's just stupid. Oh, God, it makes me annoyed. Why would you? Seriously, you could be funding teachers, food programs. So, you know, you ain't gotta pay food, because some schools have to pay food for lunch. I had to pay money for lunch, which is stupid. Considering the fact that school's required, why would you have to pay for it? Unless it was like something voluntarily. No. In order for your child to eat, you now have to pay. And because of the whole economic crisis, we're wasting money on freaking programs to stop internet bullying. You're wasting money to hack every one of your students' Facebooks. Are you retarded, people? The school board should have better use of money. How do you have money to throw around on online bullying, but you don't have freaking money for freaking better books, better teachers, and better fucking studying programs? That's retarded. God. Oh, my Lord, that's stupid. It wouldn't bother me, but when you get into college, the teachers in college don't care as much as the ones in high school because, you know, at that point, they're dealing with like 100 and some students like each semester and shit. They don't care. They don't care as much as your high school. I'll promise you that right now. They don't give a shit. No rules. There are virtually no rules in college. Virtually no rules. So if you fail, it isn't like they're going to come over and help you. So how is it that we can't get more of those type of teachers in high school? So they'll be smart enough where they can adapt in college. No, we're not going to waste our money on that. We're going to spend money on fucking hacking our students' Facebooks and MySpaces to check shit. Because, you know, if they say the school sucks, you get suspended. But if little Timmy's getting his behind beat over in the back of the goddamn boy's bathroom, losing all his money, just got his head dumped in the toilet with a swirly, and is now bleeding in the bathroom, and maybe some broken bones and shit, that is under me calling you a faggot on Facebook. Fuck the school system. That's fucking retarded. It's fucking retarded. I'm done. I'm fucking done. I'm done. Screw it. Young Flame, I agree with you. That is some bullshit. It's fucking retarded. And being a nerd ain't necessarily a bad thing. Fuck the school system. That's just retarded. God. I weep for our children of the future because they gotta deal with this shit. Online bullying is the worst thing ever. No, punching in the face is. Me shooting you is. Not me typing in loser, stupid on YouTube or Facebook or fucking MySpace. I don't know if you can go on Twitter, because Twitter's kind of gay, and I haven't been on it. God. That's just fucking retarded.